now conclude with a memorial service. I invite you to rise for the memorial service. It might be a long time, a few more minutes than usual. So feel free to rise, not necessarily physically. You can remain seated, even though the people are also organizing spiritually joining us. Pray the mortals. Their days are like the grass. They blossom like the flower in the field, but the breeze passes over it, and it is gone. And its place knows it no more. But the love of the merciful one lasts forever and ever for those who are faithful, showing loyalty to the children, to the children's children. At the library, the 23rd Psalm, can be found on page 300.